A Bargate stock graph is a valuable tool for stock management in businesses, as it serves as a visual representation of a business's stock levels at various points in time. This visual data is crucial for making informed decisions about when to reorder products, prevent shortages, or reduce excess inventory. On the screen, you can see a graph with the stock level on the vertical y-axis and the time period in weeks displayed on the horizontal x-axis. This graph provides four key pieces of information that help businesses understand their stock levels at specific times. These are maximum stock level. This represents the highest quantity of stock that the business is willing to maintain. If we were talking about a car dealership, this would be 500 cars. Minimum stock levels. This is the lowest amount of stock a business can keep on site while still operating effectively and avoiding running out of stock. In our example, the minimum level is 100 units. Next is the reorder level. The reorder level is the point at which a business must initiate the order process to replenish stock before it falls below the minimum level. In the graph, this occurs when there are 300 units remaining. Finally, there's lead time. Lead time is the duration it takes for new stock to arrive. In this case, that's 2 weeks. Understanding lead time is crucial because a reliable supply chain with predictable lead times ensures that a business's stock never dips below that minimum level. This allows the business to continue fulfilling orders while waiting for new stock to arrive.